This is the HJC RPHA-1, would you buy it?